Hey guys, just wanted to give you guys an update. Boat is coming along nicely. I got the outriggers set up on it on both sides. Got the seat in. Probably take it out for a test tomorrow. Main reason I wanted to make this short, I wanted to give a couple of shout outs. As you can see, we got the decal on. And a couple of friends. First off, Gorilla Glue. Shout out to Gorilla Glue. They kind of made this possible, sending me a bunch of coupons for their products. I've been kind of impressed with some of them. Tidewater Magnet Thrower. A legend. The stuff he finds, check out his anchor. The Ambassador. Brockton Magnet Fisher. Just everywhere you want to be. My first and only time being out with another, with a YouTuber, Magnet Fishing, Daddy and Daughter Plus Water. Shout out to you, Jason. Awesome. Thank you for the sticker. The first Magnet Fishers that I really started getting into, Kinsler Bros up in North Dakota. Awesome channel. Check it out. And 907 Outdoor Adventures. I haven't gotten to meet him yet. This was thanks to his buddy Tidewater sent me this along with his. 907 always has a interesting place in my heart anyways, having lived up in Alaska as long as I did. But these are the first four of the Magnet Fishers that get to go on the boat. I'm still waiting for a couple of other ones. We'll get them on there and get a shout out when we go, as we go. We got a little 30 pound thrust Makita on there, or Minicota that we found for $25. This whole boat ran me less than $100 to build. She's pretty big. She's 14 and a half feet long. But hopefully she'll get the job done. Again, shout out to my fellow Magnet Fishers out there. Links will be down in the description for them. If you're not already, check out their channel, subscribe. I'm sure they'd appreciate that. And everybody have a great day.